tried, convicted, and sentenced to die all before my 18th birthday. Spent 28 years in prison for a crime I did not do.